Hi, in front of me is Kat, S42, and today I would like to show you how you can customize keyboard's theme on this device. First of all, go into settings and scroll all the way down. Now choose system, languages and input, virtual keyboard and your currently used one, in my case Gbird. Over here, go into theme and tap on this plus sign under my themes. Then pick a photo that you want to apply by clicking at the chosen one, pinch it to scale and drag it to move. When you're done, click next. Adjust brightness by swiping left or right and tap done. Lastly, click on the switcher next to key borders to turn them on or off and tap apply. So now when I go back, I can see the theme of my keyboard was successfully customized. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. Bye!